This is the Roulette Master, and if you want to join a community of people that love to play roulette and get better at it every single day of the week, then go ahead and hit that red subscribe button in the lower right-hand corner. Also, ring that bell for notifications because I have new content releasing every single day of the week at 8 a.m. And today's system was sent in by one of my subscribers, Eric, and I'll go over the way that he plays. And as always, let me know if you like it, don't like it, or would modify it down in the comments below. And let's get started. So Eric puts $5 bets in the first 12, second 12, second column, third column, and then spends, and then I'll go over the progression. Okay, and each time one of these wins, we're going to take it off the board. So that was a 17 black. That means second 12 is done, and we're going to have another $5 bet on first 12. And then also, if we look at 17, 17 hit in the second column. So that one's done. And then we have another $5 bet in the third column. So basically, once they hit, they come off the board. And then once we win and get them all off the board, we either reset or cash out. Okay, so 13, and I believe both those lost. Yes, they did. So now we're going to go from 5 to 10 on each one of those ones. So the second bet was the same as the first, 5, 5, and then now 10. So 12 red. And we got both of them. So now we're at $40, and then you just restart again. So let's go ahead and put $5 on first 12, second 12, and second column, third column. And here we go again. Let's start this over. And if you're happy with $40, you can just cash out, but we're going to go ahead and reset. Okay, so third column one, it's done. We have a second $5 bet on second column, and the first 12, second 12 are on their second $5 bet. So here we go. Two black. Okay, so first 12 is out now, and second 12 needs to go to 10. And then second column hit too. So let's see what we're up. Okay, and we're on our $10 bet on second 12. That's all we have left in this cycle. And it's kind of a fun way to play. 10 black. We lost. Now we're going to go from 10 to 20 in second 12. So it went 5, 5, and then 10, and then now 20. Okay, now we're going to go to 40 on second 12. And I think we got it. So this second cycle is complete. Let's see what we're up. Now we're up 100. So the first cycle we won 40. Second cycle we won 60. Let's do it one more time. So you guys get the hang of this. We're going to start with 5 on first and second 12. 5 on second and third column, and eliminate them as they hit. 36 red. Okay, so third column's gone. We have our second $5 bet on all of the ones shown here, and let's see if we can take some more off the board. 26 black. Okay, that took second column off. Now we have a $20 bet on first and second. And here we go. All the columns are gone. 13 black. Okay, second 12 is gone now. All we have left is first. And you can look at the numbers over there, and you can see the last 12 that hit was the 12 a while back there. So now we have a $40 bet on first 12. And we got it. So that's our third cycle that's complete. Now we're up $195. So let's try to go one more time. 5, 5, 5, and 5. And here we go. Let's start again. Again, we're going to do a $5 bet twice and then double. 31 black. We didn't hit any of them there. So they're all back at 5 again. Here we go. $18 red. Okay, second 12 and third column went out. And now we have 10 on first 12 and 10 on second 12. Let's see what we get here. I think we got first 12. And the only one left is second column. So now we go to 20. Check our balance. Here we go. Once we hit second column, we'll have another cycle complete. Okay, so now we go 20 to 40. And the main thing is keeping track of the bets, but once you get used to it, it's pretty easy to keep track of them. And we got it. So another cycle is complete. We're up $255. And I want to know what you guys think about this one. Go ahead and let me know down in the comments whether you like it, don't like it, or would modify the strategy. And if you have a system like this that you've been using that works really well, please share it. I would love to showcase it on the channel. And I just really appreciate everyone's support of the channel and the way that you guys are helping each other out. Every week I see more and more new subscribers, and the old subscribers are helping the new out, and we're getting some new subscribers that are really smart as well. And everybody's just getting better at roulette every single day by joining and being part of this community. So please subscribe if you haven't yet. I think you'll really enjoy it here. And this is the Roulette Master, and have a great day, everybody.